why you should never ignore avocado leaves. Most people know avocado leaves as a plant consumed only fruit. The shape of this fruit is similar to pears. It is green and has a large round seed in it. This fruit of the avocado, which is fleshy, delicious, and fresh just because it has seeds, has become a favorite of the society. Avocado itself is usually used as a food product, drink, or even as a medical device. Avocado leaves are very useful, especially for human health, but they are not popular. You may not expect that the leaves of avocado contain an abundance of nutrients, even more than the fruit itself. This part of avocado plant contains protein, fiber, minerals, and phytochemicals that are useful for human health. Every 100 grams avocado leaves contain 25.54 protein and 38.4 grams fiber. Not only they are rich in protein and fiber, avocado leaves also contain some of minerals such as magnesium, sodium, manganese, calcium, iron, zinc, potassium, selenium, and phosphorus in proper amount. These nutrients help the body in the following ways. Prevents kidney stones. A kidney stone is a severe health issue that can lead to kidney failure. People with kidney stones face much pain throughout the day. Many treatments are available to cure kidney stones, but the best one is a natural treatment. Avocado leaves help against kidney stones. It contains chemicals like alkaloids, saponin, and flavonoids. These chemicals are useful to cure kidney stones. In 80% patients, kidney stones are composed of calcium and calcium oxalate. Flavonoids in avocado leaves prevent the formation of calcium oxalate. If you have kidney stones, make avocado leaves tea and use it daily to ease the pain. Two, weight loss. Avocado leaves can help in weight loss. It contains limonene that helps in weight loss. Limonene lowers the blood sugar level and lipids that are associated with metabolic syndrome. According to the study by the European Journal of Pharmacology, obscene mice were fed diet with high limonene, and there was a decrease in their blood sugar and cholesterol. Add avocado leaves in your salad and use avocado leaf tea regularly to experience a reduction in weight. 3. Blood sugar. The traditional way of curing illness is not always successful. If you are looking for an alternative way to cure diabetes and lower blood sugar, you can test out the health benefits of avocado leaves. Diabetes is a common health problem and is currently affecting most of the world's population. This usually happens when the pancreas in the body stops producing insulin, which is the hormone that regulates blood sugar in body's metabolism. The limonene contained in avocado leaves can be used as a natural remedy to stabilize blood pressure and prevent hypertension. The extract of avocado leaves had hypoglycemic effects of a certain dose, with maximum results at 6 hours after consumption of the leaves. 4. Treating headache. Can treat headaches by consuming avocado leaf tea. That's because inside the avocado leaves contain a high enough antioxidant content, which serves to increase or maximize the flow of oxygen to the head region. With a smooth flow of oxygen to the brain or head organs, the benefits are to prevent headaches or reduce headaches from fatigue, sinusitis, and migraines. In addition, avocado leaves are also efficacious to relieve headaches caused by hypertension problems. 5. Dental pain. Toothache is experienced by many people. The cause is due to cavities, gingivitis, and others. Toothache that occurs not long enough to make a person cannot run activities or daily work well. Even toothache makes a person uncomfortable to eating foods. For dental sufferers to avoid food or sugary drinks, in addition to ensuring the sick teeth are not hit, causing pain. This very disturbing toothache can be treated with painkillers. In addition, for a natural and inexpensive way, then you can make an avocado leaf tea, which is useful, will reduce inflammation of the gums and relieve pains in teeth. However, make sure you always remember to avoid sugar consumption. Six, diarrhea. If you would rather not take an over-the-counter medication, an avocado leaf tea is a good natural method of treating diarrhea. The limonene found in avocado leaves can maintain a healthy digestive balance and improve intestinal function. Avocado leaves can even protect against bacteria and viruses that can later cause diarrhea, preventing you from falling ill.